and that car is securely warehoused. Come back and log on to SecureServe if you want to take a pass at another.
Okay, you're using a seaplane for this one. Fly out to a wrecked vessel off the coast. Take out the salvage crew, then dive for the cargo yourself. Now, you'll need rebreathers for that. If we don't get this stuff, the globalists will. And that's bad, okay?
I can tell, we are gonna get along famously. You look like a friend of mine I accidentally shot at a party. What are the odds, huh?
Thank you. This is Morse Mutual Insurance. I think we can handle that.
Thank you.
cargo's in the cargo bay. That's what it's for, as you know. Because, of course, you put it there.
tell, we are gonna get along famously.
What's up, Damien? Hello? How you doing?
You look like a friend of mine I accidentally shot at a party. What are the odds?
Damien. Hey, Damien. Hello? Hey, Damien. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
What you doing?
Nah.
Okay. Yeah, I'm playing GTA 5 online. I haven't spin the wheel yet. I'm gonna go ahead and spin the wheel.
No, I'll pay the tattoo.
Yeah, I know. Dave, you need help selling or you good, bro?
I think you're good.
Yeah, I know I'm gonna need help selling my businesses. I'm gonna need more than one person though, man. Hey, Damien, where you go?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I thought I lost you for a second, man. Yeah, like I was saying, I'm gonna need some help selling for my businesses. I know I'm gonna be more than one person. Alright. I can play a double man dog P missions with you too, man. Hey, guess what? Guess what, Damien? Guess what? I got $6 million. This event is kind of good, man. Alright, you know all the 5 MC businesses are Double Man Door RP, and your Acid businesses are Double Man Door RP as well. The sale missions are. You know this whole week is MC week, right? Yeah, I can help you with anything you need me to help you with, man. I thought the new Drift Free car was going to come today, but it didn't come today. It didn't come last week. That sucks, man. I'm going to sell my cars from the mod shop. Yes, I got $6 million for this character, man. My primary character.
What's trash?
Yeah, it's all right, but it's good, but it's not very good. I don't say it's very good, but it's kind of good. It's good, but it's not that good. I'm in session by myself.
No friend session.
Invite only. I gotta switch to a friend session. You're a Taylor got a new job at Wegens.
I know.
Yeah, he got a brand new job, man. Yeah, he got another new job. He got two jobs this year. Mm-hmm. At the same time. The same year. I'm gonna go ahead and sell my cars from the mod shop. Both of them cars are blue. One is dark blue, the other one is light blue.
I am.
Yeah, I'm gonna join your session, Dame. I got $6 million in cash, man. Yeah, I made it to $6 million, bro. So, $6 million. Plus 5 million plus 6 million, that's 12 million. I got $12 million on my primary character alone with my secondary. I'm making some good money, man. I've been grinding. How much money you got right now? Still 100 million?
Yeah.
I can't believe I made it to $6 million, man. Once again, I know why. White really saw how much money I had, he'd be so jealous. He used to be jealous of us having money, man. He was jealous, cause me, you, and Net City were making money. I don't need nobody to get me around me about to make money, man. Cause I can make that money on my own, which I did. Yeah. I made all this money by myself too, Damon.
Yeah.
My secondary character got, I'm sorry, on my secondary character got $6 million. So $6 million plus $6 million, I got $12 million, man. I'm doing good too. I made all this money on my own, on two characters. I got a pay phone hit, Damon. Hey, I found a purple dot too. Yeah, I'm finna join the session. I finna do a pay phone hit real quick, if you don't mind. Dang, guess what? I found a purple dot in the stash house, and I found a G stash. I found that purple box too. I got them too.
Man, this should be a wholesome ass day of work. The target is some backwards ass judge that changes the sentences for any.
I told you it's easy to make $12 million on your own. He's like, don't want y'all a lot more money, Smith. Yeah, Q said he gotta get to where I'm at. I know. I'll beat him. I'm hoping that he don't beat me soon later. I'll tell you. Tell you, he gotta catch up with me too. Taylor got 100 million. Me and you got 100 million. You beat next to making money too. Yeah, you beat next to 1-0. I know you'll catch up to me making a whole lot more money. I got, let's see how much I got. I got 600. Oh. That's 600. 6 million plus 6 million. It's 12 million, so basically I got like think 142 million. Russia. Y'all grinding this game, Damien. David, when I started playing GTA Online 2018, I started making my money by doing contact missions. I have to make $3 million on my own, bro.
Yeah.
I did it before. I came a long way making money on GTA Online. I made a lot of money on GTA Online already. I gotta make a lot more money on Red Dead Redemption.
Yeah.
That's what I gotta work on. I think this is the sixth hole right here. Come on. Alright. Come on, plant the bomb. There you go. I put the bomb on the sixth hole. And I collected two top range rooms. Yeah, I've been enjoying. Don't worry. When I get finished this mission, I'm finna join. I promise you, man.
I need a mission.
Yeah, I'm doing a mission right now. I'm finna kill the lady judge. I put the bomb on the sixth hole without getting seen. Only one person saw me. I'm gonna kill that lady judge too with a remote bomb. Be far away. Boom! Bullseye! I killed the lady judge, David! I killed the lady judge, bro. Them guys finna come after me now. Yeah, I killed the lady judge with a remote bomb. What now? Got her. The guys in the golf cart finna come after me too. And on foot. They mad at me.
Is that being cute today?
Huh?
Being cute today? Is that you?
What about you?
Nobody kill you today.
Nope. Nobody kill me today. So I'm good, Dave. Nobody killed me today. I was even in the big session today. I was in the invite-only session making money. I made the 6 mil on both of my characters. How much? Yeah, I'm talking about in cash, in pocket. How much money you made in cash in pocket? Yeah, I see you next year made like 42 mil or 43 mil in cash in pocket. I'm surprised y'all didn't get nobody to run y'all no bottoms to get that money up, man. Flatbush made that money on his own, too. I got 6.1 mil, Damien. $85,000, bro.